not judge me because I was rushing to organize everything. And I have these hair rods, but I just call them hair rollers. They are very... I use them once, okay, just once. They are very bendy and they do not hurt at all, okay? Have you ever had those before? Perfect. Okay, and then I have my texturizing spray. And then my blow dryer if we need it, okay? Are we still doing the hairstyling appointment? Okay, then perfect. Then we will be using everything that I just showed. I'm gonna start. Now let's start by parting your hair. I'm just gonna use my nails. Okay, just depart, 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 depart. I can't believe that I did this. Like the nails, okay, but like the French tip, it was so hard. But we got it done. Okay, I'm gonna start by parting your hair. Good. Grabbing the hair with a clip and removing it, okay, like this. That's one section, and then I will be rolling your hair, okay? Good. Like this. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And then you just kind of like keep it like this, okay? And you know what? We might still actually need the clips, to be honest, to clip them to your scalp. So. Good. Perfect. Let's I mean, you want to kind of like not put too little hair, but then not put like too much, you know? It's like one of those things where it has to be like the perfect amount, so yeah. And we have just like a couple more. So beautiful, so beautiful, beautiful and bouncy. Okay, last one, I think. I don't know, your hair is so like with a lot of volume right now that I feel like, is there more? I don't believe so. This one is with a hair dye brand. Okay, that's the last one. Wow, your hair is snatched in there. Sorry, did I pull your hair? Okay, good. Would you like me to brush them out? Just like a finger comb. Yeah, because I feel like if we do it with this brush, it'll kind of mess them up. Just a quick finger comb, you know? That's what I like to do. Wow, your hair is just glowing right now, very bouncy. How do you like it? Go ahead, turn and I can show you the back. You love it? So happy to hear that.